It's really incalculable. It's really difficult to calculate what a healthy population means.
Big challenges are generally what scientists like to tackle.
A big idea would be something that helps a lot of people, that is changing the way we do science.
It takes an incredible team of diagnosticians, disease researchers and engineers and trades to solve these big problems.
CSIRO's role broadly is to go toe-to-toe with the big challenges that Australia faces, that our region faces and that the world faces.
Australia has a really rich biotech and medtech sector, and CSIRO works really closely with that sector to advance all different aspects.
It's often stated that it takes up to 17 years for a new health innovation to really be embedded in our healthcare system.
One Health is where you recognise that the health of people and animals of the environment are really closely linked.
It's a case of humans not just being one village on the earth, but actually sharing it with really significant ecosystems that we interact with all of the time.
The impact of diseases on the community, on the agriculture sector, through their livestock, the impacts of those diseases can be massive.
You know, we want to diagnose things properly.
We're now in a complex world where diagnosis might require machine learning, AI, to be able to pick up early stages of diseases.
The big idea to me is making sure that we have a sustainable healthcare system.
It's all about the research, discovery and the build in order to deliver at a global scale.
It's an incredibly rewarding thing to do as a scientist.
Every day we strive to bring these big ideas to life here.
And I think we have to continue to support ideas where we're not sure where it might lead. Does that mean you don't even go there? I think that's wrong. I think you have to look at the possibilities in certain ideas and say, we're not sure where this might lead.
Hi, I'm Brett Sutton. I'm Director of Health and Biosecurity at CSIRO, Australia's national science agency.
Hi, I'm David Hanson. I lead CSIRO's Digital Health Research Program, the Australian eHealth Research Centre.
Hi, I'm Charlotte Williams. I'm Group Leader for Chemical Biology, Diagnostics and Devices.
Hi, I'm Dwayne O'Brien, Deputy Director of the Australian Centre for Disease Preparedness.